Hello everyone. In this video, I'm going to explain you how you can do registration and buying of package in Marketplace. First, you have to do registration. To do registration, you need to click on the referral link which is received from your introducer or go to website www.marketpeak.com. On marketpeak.com website, you see button called Join Now. Click on that. Once you click on Join Now, you will get this sign up form. In the sign up form, in the first you have to enter the username of the sponsor, then you choose your own username, type your email ID, enter your phone number, choose the country, select the password and do the registration by accepting the terms and condition. Once you do registration, you will receive an email in your email box. Just go to that email. In the email you will find one link which you need to click to authenticate your email ID. So click on the link. Once you click on the link, you will get a confirmation email from the Marketpeak that your registration is successful. So you need to complete these steps before you go further. And this link will be active for 24 hours. If you don't do this within 24 hours, your registration will not be get completed. So please do this within 24 hours. Now, once you do registration, you sign in to the Marketpeak back office. Now I will tell you how you can buy the package. On your dashboard, if you slightly scroll down, you will find all the Marketpeak packages here. So you choose which package you want to buy. So accordingly, the package you want to buy, say example, if you want to buy package $2,000, you press on more info, or you choose whatever package you want to buy, click on more info. Once you click on more info, the next page will open, which will give little more information about this package, what are the benefits available. Now, to make the payment, there are multiple options available. By default, showing direct Bitcoin payment. If you click on this, you can do via internal Bitcoin payment, you can do via USDT, you can also buy the package via Adwa cash payment. Internal Bitcoin payment means by default, you need to have some BTC available in your Marketpeak back office wallet, then only you can use this. Otherwise, to make direct payment from the outside any blockchain wallet, you have to use direct Bitcoin payment. So I'm using direct Bitcoin payment. Then for $2,000 package, it shows how much BTC you need to pay. It's a 0.2308600 BTC as per the current market condition. It may vary as per the market condition every time. So at this point of time, you need to pay 0.2308600 BTC for $2,000 package, and after that you need to click on pay. Once you click on pay, it will go to the blockchain address and it will produce you the hashtag. Now yes, you can see here, this is the BTC payment address and this is the scan QR code, and you need to send this much of BTC. And now through of any of your blockchain wallet, maybe blockchain.com or any other third party wallet, BTC wallet, you can send this amount of BTC to this hash address within this time limit. Now it is 9:31, so we have exactly 10 minutes. So you have to finish this transaction in 10 minutes. And once you send the money, BTC, it will take 10 to 15 minutes to activate your account. Once you send, then in dashboard your package will be bought and you will see the peak token as per the current market peak condition in this section. So this is how you have to buy the package into the Marketpeak back office.